reach the golden moon. But I taught it to
understand all for that makes the whole world go black.
We'll live on the standing. We can break these chains that we've been handed.
I'll stop the medication. Love is the remedy.
Wow.
Thank you.
There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch that's bringing me out the dark. Finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and sell me out, and I'll lay your heart bare. See how I'll leave with every piece of you. Don't underestimate the things that I will do. There's a fire starting in my heart, reaching a fever pitch that's bringing me out the dark. Your love reminds me of us, they keep
But you know. I've done you blame me for. You in the back, can you hear me? And that was the ending. And I'm done. You're a wonderful crowd. Thank you.
Kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep again. It's just the beginning. My life is gonna be beautiful. Like sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Ain't you have a kick in the head? In the head. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep winning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be. A king size bed. I couldn't feel any better.
Let the wookie win. That's because nobody cares. Without you, it
it takes me all the way. I want you to stay.
You know this song. Come along.
Rock out with us.
in our lives. We all have pain, we all have sorrow. But if we are one, we know that there's always tomorrow.
We know me, when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on.
Thank you. As we get our seniors up to the front, if you're out in the audience, if you please come to the front. I just want to say a few words about the senior class. Some started 4 years ago, the same time I started at Santa Fe. So they're very, very special to me. It's been a great class. We've had several join as we've come through the years. They just were great advertisements, so we had more people come and join them. So I just want to say a special thank you to you guys and how welcome you made me feel here at Santa Fe, and tell you how much I love you. I'm going to go ahead and call each senior by name. So if you would step out and we call your name, please. Amy Anderson. Romeo Burgess. Kenneth Cavalier. Yu Chen Chen. Colin Goad. Jake Gully. Alex Pike. Mia Hollins. PC Cooper. Amarina LaHue. Meredith Langley. Alexis McMillan. Parker Newton. Princess Osma. Aubrey Reeves. Haley Robbins. Rebecca Sheets. Dave Smith. Jared Sorum. Sarah Stafford. Carissa Keel. Kirsten Tupper. Brooklyn Urban. Christine Vanderbilt. Nathan Varghese. Emily Walker. Grace Whitaker. Rosie Wilson. Donnie Webb. Lauren McAdow. Well, the senior class is really wonderful, but let me say something first about this year's show choir. They just performed. Miss Gully and I were talking about this. This was the best year in the attitudes and how they supported each other. And they were never upset if someone else got a solo. They were glad that their friend got a solo. And they were so loving all year. No egos, no fights. It was just the most fun to work with these kids. And so that is going to be our standard from now on, those of you that are in show choir for next year. All right, Miss Gully and I have selected some senior gifts for you. Ladies, you will be getting not a genuine diamond keychain because you are strong and beautiful. And guys, let me just explain. The words most often mentioned in our classroom during the men's choir is Star Wars. Star Wars. When the trailer for the last movie came out, they asked me, hey, can we watch the new trailer on YouTube? Sure, we can watch the new trailer on YouTube. They pushed play, and it was like pandemonium in our room. I mean, I was surprised they didn't have, like, blood down their cheeks from, like, you know, taking their hand. I mean, it was unbelievable. So since then, we've been a little Star Wars obsessed. So they are going to get their very own lightsaber.
heart's breaking and I don't know what to do. I'll be the golden one. I'll be